Johnny, wait a minute.
Senator Thurman, distinguished members of Congress. 3 years ago, I left America in grief to bury my husband, Ninoy Aquino. I thought I had left it also to lay to rest his restless dream of Philippine freedom. Today, I have returned as the president of a free people.